7 divided by 25. 7 is less than 25. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Here, 0 point. 70 is not less than 25. Therefore, 25 multiplied by which number is nearest to 70 but not greater? Multiplied by 5 is 75 is greater. Therefore, multiplied by 2 is 50, okay? Subtract is 20. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Here is point. 200. 25 multiplied by which number? Multiplied by 8 is 200. Exact. Subtract is 0. 0. Therefore finish. Finish.